his novels.
Owen March. I never heard of him.
Well, he's not a baseball player.
Yeah, that's true. Also, it sounds like it's going pretty good.
Yeah. Well, there is one little problem.
What's that?
He's 66 years old.
Next, please. Can I help you?
Name, please.
Seinfeld. You made a reservation for a mid-size, and she's a small. I'm kidding around, of course.
Okay, let's see here.
66 years old?
Yeah, well, he's in perfect health. He works out. He's vibrant. We really like him.
Why do people always say that? I hate everybody. Why would I like him?
So what do you think? Could you go out with a 66-year-old woman?
Well, I'll tell you. She would have to be really vibrant. So vibrant, she'd be spinning.
Oh, I'm sorry. We have no mid-size available at the moment.
I don't understand. I made a reservation. Do you have my reservation?
Yes, we do. Unfortunately, we ran out of cars.
But the reservation keeps the car here. That's why you have the reservations.
I know why we have reservations.
I don't think you do. If you did, I'd have a car. So you know how to take the reservation, you just don't know how to hold the reservation. And that's really the most important part of the reservation, the holding. Anybody can just take it.
Let me speak with my supervisor.
Here we go. The supervisor. You know what she's saying over there?
What?
Hey, Marge, see those two people over there? They think I'm talking to you. So you pretend like you're talking to me. Okay, now you start talking.
Oh, you mean like this, so it looks like I'm saying something, but I'm not really saying anything at all?
Okay, now you say something else, and they won't yell at me, because they thought I was checking with you.
Okay, I think that's enough. See you later.
I'm sorry, my supervisor says there's nothing we can do.
Yeah, it looked like you were in a real conversation over there.
Well, we do have a compact, if you would like that.
Fine.
All right. Well, we have a blue Ford Escort for you, Mr. Seinfeld. Would you like insurance?
Yeah, you better give me the insurance, because I am going to beat the hell out of this.
Please, fill this out.
So what do you think? You think I'm making a big mistake?
Hey, you enjoy being with him. That's what's important.
I love being with him. I mean, I like being with him. It's okay being with him. I just don't enjoy being with him.
Well, that's what you're talking about.